What's up, YouTube world? This is Erj back with another episode of White Boy Hip Hop Head Reviews. On today's episode, I have Ritz and his song For Real. This is such a wonderful song. The bass is amazing. So, you know, put on some headphones or turn up your phone or your laptop or whatever you're watching this on. And enjoy the bass because it's fucking crazy. I have a story about this song. So I went to a concert in 2016, a Tech N9ne concert, and Ritz was performing there. I think I heard one Ritz song before that show on Spotify or something. It was called Head Turner. Yeah, Head Turner. I think that's what it was called. Bitch, I'm a Head Turner. I think that's what it was called. Head Turner. Something, anyways, whatever. So, you know, at the concert, I bought a CD, like, before I went in. I bought a Ritz, like, two Ritz CDs and another CD or two. And, anyways, at the show, Ritz is performing, and, you know, I'm hearing him play this song, and he's spelling stuff, and I'm with my girlfriend, my girlfriend at the time, and I was like, what is he saying? She's like, I don't know. I was like, this bass is crazy. Like, if I felt it, like, pushing my chest out of my back, you know? Like, it was just nuts. And so we get back in my car. We're going back home. We're coming back home, and we put in the CDs. And sure enough, this was the song he was singing, where he was was spelling stuff. And I was like, oh, my God, this is the song. Like, dude, what the fuck, you know? So turns out it's a really good song, even without concert venue bass in your chest. And hopefully in September sometime, they're going to come back around here. Hopefully life will be normal by then, and it'll all come full circle. My first Tech N9ne concert was Tech N9ne and Ritz, and then 4 years later, Tech N9ne and Ritz again. Like, at maybe the same venue even. That would be great. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this song with me. Let's jam out. Bring it to your mama house if you die, you make the be die, you make the be die, you make.
Maybe so I need to go and take a pee. This should lock me up a throwaway to get and put me in the seat. They say they don't like the way I'm spitting. Fuck a nigga, go to H for R E A L. Don't claim me, man, it's still a big hill. Fuck with me, them butters getting spent on the field. I'm going crazy, no refilling my pills. Ain't no use in anybody trying to tell me to chill or cool off. Put the screws off, and my head in tight, they lose y'all. Better try to get the move on, get the U-Haul. Let go ride a truck before I slice you up and put your body in the boondocks. I was on the one bus up, let's take a Wuhan. My boys and men was a shit and we'll take a doo-wop. We been sticking two fillers together, caught on the move-wise. But you ran, nobody knew who you was. Men the boo-bars, boys are never enough. We crushed anything we knew that we could toot up. A nostril, we pop pills, a doo-bums. Finding out the sky like parachuters. Who wants trouble when I come and rumble with the champ? And then I be in the weak shit. Cause when it comes to rap, I got a lot like it's a Prince of Candy. These little kids go scream, but tell them bow down, kiss the hand. When they get put in their place, they first they're written and breaks me. Now they face, wait a minute, and I got what it takes. And I'm a snake, and I'm records, so the murder's the case. Until the date, niggas and the niggas running the crates. I'm about to hate. Say I'm crazy, maybe so I need to go and take a pee. They should lock me up and throw away the key and put me in the seat. They say they don't like the way I'm spitting. Fuck a nigga, go to H
Alright, sorry, I hate pausing it. So that's why I'm going to skip back into the chorus a little bit. That way we can go right into the next chorus, next verse like it's supposed to. Because it's just freaking... This song is like impeccable. Like, I'm serious. Like, dude, the bass in this song is so good. The drums are so good. And then the bass, I feel like, is coming from an organ where they amplified the bass in the organ. And it's just two keys on the organ. Like, burn, burn, you know? And then there's a sub bass behind it. And then the drums to go behind that. So it's just like three layers of bass throughout this whole song. And it's just fucking God. You know? And then the lyrics on top of it. are just like if the beat was gas, the lyrics are fire. You know what I mean? And it's just like creating a Molotov cocktail on this track, you know? So you know I'm about to K-I-L-L. People say I'm crazy, maybe so, I need to go and take a P-I-L-L. They should lock me up away and throw the key and put me in a C-E-L-L. They say they don't like the way I'm spitting, fuck them. They could go to H-E-L-L for R-E-A-L. Let's go. That was the chorus. Don't play me. Man, it's kill or be killed. Fuck with me, then blood is getting spilled on the field. I'm going crazy. No refill on my pills. Ain't no use in anybody trying to tell me to chill or cool off, because the screws off in my head ain't tight. They loose. Y'all better try to get a move on. Get a U-Haul, dog, or ride a truck before I slice you up and put your body in the boondocks. I was doing it when Buster was saying woo-ha, when Boys to Men was the shit and was singing doo-wop. We was sticking two fillies together, calling them oo-wops. What you mad? Nobody knew who you was. We put two Dutches together and called it a double Dutch. That's what we called it. We would put two Dutch masters together and call it a double Dutch. Man, a brew buzz wasn't never enough. We crushed anything. We knew that we could toot up our nostril. We pop pills and do bumps, falling out the sky like parachutes. You don't want drama, want to come and rumble with the champ. Better not be on no weak shit, because when it comes to rap, I got it locked like it's a prison camp. These little kids can scram or tell them bow down, kiss the hand. When they get put in the place, at first they wouldn't embrace me. Now they're faced with admitting that I got what it takes. And I'ma stay killing records, telling murder's the case, until the day they consider me as one of the greats. I'm about to K-I-L-L. People say I'm crazy, maybe so, I need to go and take a P-I-L-L. They should lock me up away and throw away the key and put me in a C-E-L. L. They say they don't like the way I'm spitting. Fuck them. They go to H-E-L-L for R-E-A-L. Let's go. Verse 2. The last verse isn't long, so I'm just going to let the rest of the song play through. Just a heads up.
Lock me up, I throw away the key and put me in the C-E-L-L. They say they don't like the way I'm spitting. Fuck them. They can go to H-E-L-L for R-E-A-L. Here it comes. When I'm standing, I'm coming. That means I'm probably coming on your baby mama face. This shit's easy. I put on some drink. We drank yellow tail shot. Your hyper stack it down and your record isn't selling. Your pride got you too competitive, it's getting a feeling. You chilling in the club and they're like racist in the bidding, and it's killing you. Anywho, I be in the kiddie pool with liquor and some hoes. These other rappers are minuscule. Anybody that's coming at me can get it too. Take it too far and end up kissing my tennis shoe. Now let me see your titties, boo, cause all the singers pics to your kids on the internet. Nobody wanna see them. We can be friends, we can pretend that it's cheese dip on your face when we know it's what they see, man. Let your knees bend and show the homies the booze. I put your booty like you was trying to hula hoop. My God, I suffer like you was about to use a hoop. A vet, you that dude is stupid in the booth. I K-I-L-L. People say I'm crazy, maybe so, I need to go and take a P-I-L-L. They should lock me up and throw away the key and put me in the C-E-L-L. They say they don't like the way I'm spitting. Fuck them, they can go to H-E-L-L for R-E-A-L. Let's go. Like Hank Williams and smoking like Whitley Nelson. You better try to hang up and help sing, or a monster killer, homie, cause someone can help them. Jealous of me cause I made this shit and nobody else is. I'm a long-haired, red-headed rapper that be showing out on every single record. Other rappers about to blow them out the water. It's a slaughter. Why you talking shit? You know them out. These motherfuckers adding up to know them. I can know them about the K-I-L-L. People say I'm crazy, maybe so, I need to go and take a P-I-L-L. They should lock me up and throw away the key and put me in the C-E-L-L. They say they don't like the way I'm spitting. Fuck them, they can go to H-E-L-L for R-E-A-L. Let's go!
So good. This is like probably this is definitely top five favorite Ritz songs in my opinion. Just for me, this has to be in my top five. I never like sat down and really thought about it. Like this has to be in my top five. You know, it has to be. This song is just fucking great. This one, LAF, those two, they might even be my favorite too, man. Jesus Christ. Anyways. I think I did a review for LAF, but I don't think it had the screen recorder. I thought I did this review a long time ago, and I went to put it at the end of one of my other videos, and just to try to give it new life, you know, because it was so long ago, I thought, and I couldn't find it, and I realized I never did it, and I was like, you're a fucking stoner, RJ, and do the goddamn review. So that's what I'm here to do. So, here I come telling bombs away, and when I say that I'm coming, that means I'm probably coming on your baby mama's face. The shit's easy, I put on some Drake, and we drank Yellowtail Chardonnay, and that was all it takes. I'm taking over so we wake up and smell the coffee cakes. These other guys are fake, they talk a lot but wouldn't squash a grape. Don't discombobulate them with me, we are not the same. Get out my lane, put on your brakes, and test the marmalade, and taste the marmalade. The fact I'm winning got you jelly. See what he did there? Marmalade, jelly. Your hype is dying down, now your record isn't selling. Your pride got you too competitive and scared of failing. You chilling in the club and the electrics is in the building and it's killing you. Anywho, I be in a kiddie pool with liquor and some hoes. These other rappers are minuscule. Anybody that's coming at me can get it too. Take it too far and end up kissing my tennis shoe. Now let me see your titties, boo. Cause all I see is pics of your kids on the internet. Nobody wanna see them. We could be friends, we could pretend that it's cheese dip on your face when we know that it's really semen. We can be friends, we can pretend that it's cheese dip on your face even when we know it's really semen. that's awesome. Let your knees bend and show the homie the bullseye. Move your booty like you was trying to hula hoop. My God, now suck it like you was about to use a Hoover vacuum. That dude is stupid in the booth. I, K, I, L, L. People say I'm crazy, maybe so I need to go and take a pee. I, L, L. Then, you know, the last verse is short. We drinking like Hank Williams and smoking like Willie Nelson. You better try to hire Van Helsing or a monster killer, homie, because no one can help them. Jealous of me because I make the shit that nobody else can. I'm the long-haired, red-headed rapper that be showing out. And every single record of the rapper's about to blow them out. The water, it's a slaughter. Why you talking shit, you motor mouth? These motherfuckers adding up to no amount. They know I'm about to K-I-L-L. People say I'm crazy, maybe so I need to go and take a P-I-L-L. Aw, man. It was a good song, man. I love this song. It's awesome. Like I said, definitely in my top five favorite Ritz songs. I haven't heard every single song by Ritz that there is. But I've heard a decent amount. All of his songs from Strange Music. And then afterwards, I'm pretty sure I've heard. So, but yeah, this is one of my favorite Ritz songs. I hope you guys enjoyed this review and song as much as I did. Until next time, folks, click like, subscribe, leave a comment, stay safe. Peace.